Kia ora tātou katoa. Tā lofa lava, maluli sui fua, maua malelangi e mama. Nisan bolivinaka, ke muni sakana e kanda mai viti. Welcome everyone to Talanoa With Tupe. This is a show which is by Pacific, about the Pacific region and its people. Our guest today is the first international leader to visit New Zealand since borders closed over a year ago. We are so honoured to have the Prime Minister of the Cook Islands, Te Ararangatira, the Honourable Mark Brown. Kia rana ki a koe e te tama aka aere o te kuki airangi. Mei taki maata no tō taua, araveanga I te ara. Greetings, Prime Minister. Thank you so much for being on the show.
Tēnā koe, kia rana, Tupe. Great to be here.
Let's start at the very beginning, Prime Minister. So you were born in Wellington and grew up in Awarua on Rarotonga. Can you tell us about your family environment growing up?
Yes, I was born here in Wellington. The story goes I'm a product of my father's posting when he was posted to Wellington to do work here. I was brought up by my grandparents who came and got me, took me back home. I was the first grandchild of my grandparents. And I lived with them for my early years on Rarotonga. Did most of my schooling there, of course, until we got a government scholarship to be able to finish secondary school, the seventh form year, where they sent us to Gisborne and had a year at Gisborne Boys High School with a couple of other boys from the Cook Islands to finish our secondary schooling there. So it was an interesting life that I've had, but the Cook Islands is home for me. Very close ties and links with family, but the places that I've spent during those years of school, Gisborne is an interesting place as well.
Yes.
And then from there, went to university here, and I guess I've done a bit of traveling around after that in Australia and New Zealand. Before I finally settled back home. And of course, I've been there ever since.
Mm.